Oh boy, I'ma have to call them boys on you. Oh damn, oh damn, I'ma have to call that man on you.
Hey crackheads, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, click the subscribe button or I'm calling the cops. I'm just gonna get right into this. Korie is the first person I've seen do this, so I'm gonna leave her video down in my description box. So you guys can go check out her video. It's most likely better than mine. So I haven't seen anyone else do this. I don't know. Basically what she did is recreate her old middle school makeup look as to how she would do it now. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I think I'm gonna prime my face first and then do my eyebrows for once first. I always mix up my routine, so don't ever yell at me when you see me do my makeup because I'm always switching it up. I didn't start wearing makeup until I was, I think, a sophomore in high school. I never really tested the limit with my mom on asking when to wear makeup, so I didn't really start wearing actual makeup until I was about sophomore to junior, which is not that long ago. I think it was the Naked 2 palette that was my favorite. It's the pink palette, you know. Ooh, who was gonna tell me there was a dry spot on my nose? You guys are fake. I'm lazy to buy makeup. I haven't bought makeup in forever. Like, I'm running out of primers. I'm running out of a lot of things, and I'm too lazy to go and get some more because I don't like shopping in Sephora because they always stare at me like I'm crazy because I always walk in without makeup because I don't wear makeup anymore. And makeup's expensive, and I just don't have the urge to buy makeup because I can use my money for other things like bills. So if anyone wants to donate to me, I'm just kidding. My reputation was always looking cute with my makeup always done and always having a nice outfit on. You never ever caught me in sweats ever walking around the halls. I was that stupid that was wearing heels for 8 hours at school. The makeup I'm recreating is this. And I know you guys can't really see, so I'm gonna put in a few pictures, but my eyelids do this really cool thing when I put eyeshadow on and then I look up, they disappear. So I found it. This was my go-to. I'm not gonna wear it because I don't like it. It's okay, we're going to fix it. Okay. Why were eyebrows my trademark in high school? Because I'd be struggling. But everybody loves my eyebrows for whatever reason. I don't know why. Alright. Let's do the damn thing. My go-to looks in high school was always neutral brown and the mauve-y neutral type looks. I'm gonna take this palette and I'm gonna take this as my base shade. Not a lot of you guys care, because who's gonna do this? I'm going to use these two colors as a transition shade. Do you guys like my hair like this? Everyone tells me that they like my hair like this, but I feel like they're lying, so let me know. And I freaking hate it because my roots are so freaking nappy, they don't match the rest of my curls. So as of recently, I want to get another dog next year. I've been doing intensive, insane research on this breed for weeks now. It's the Doberman Pinscher. They're not as popular anymore. I've never seen a Doberman in person. I have been like Googling everything about them, names for them. I've been watching like videos about them, and I stumbled across this girl's page, her channel on YouTube, and she has a Doberman. I watched a few of her videos and like I kind of got a vibe, I don't know, not like a vibe, but like when I was watching her, it was like kind of weird because to me it just seemed like she wasn't well knowledge on the breed. Yesterday, as I'm recording this, I woke up and I log on to Twitter. I see her face like all over my timeline. I'm like, why is she all over my timeline? I don't even follow her. I just saw her channel a few days ago and I was watching a few of her videos. Apparently she accidentally uploaded a video of her abusing her dog. She forgot to like edit those parts out and she was abusing and spitting on her dog. And I was like, weird as hell. Like, who the hell spits on our damn dog? I'm like doing nothing with this eye look. I can't even talk and do this at the same time. Dobermans without their ears clipped look like large Dutch hound dogs. It's the cutest thing because like they have floppy ears and they look just like Dutch hounds. I'm done doing this because I'm bored and it's not blended well. I did a cut crease in my picture. Not really. I didn't really put like concealer on. I just like would brush over glitter over my eyelid, but it is crooked already. That looks stupid. Sorry, I'm a flop. But I told you I'm no makeup artist and it's your fault having hope in me. I've never done a halo eye this ugly in my life. I'm just gonna do the rest of my face because this is... No. I look like a clown. I look so freaking stupid, dude. This truck always comes by my house and is so irritating because sometimes he'll be over at like 7 in the morning and he'll wake me up and it scares the living hell out of me. That still makes it look ugly, I think. This is why I never put fake eyelashes on because they take forever to dry and then I stress out putting it on. So, oh my god, that is the easiest I've ever put on my eyelash ever before in my life. I need to get some like new eyelashes. So comment down below if you guys were like wear eyelashes. Comment down below like some good affordable lashes are because I need some more. I'd be wearing the same pairs and buying the same pairs. How do I get this on me? What is this? My eyelash glue? I don't even know how I got this on me, but I got it on me. Josie. Are you good? I don't understand how putting on eyelashes this time after trying to put eyelashes on for the past like 5 years has been easier today than it's ever been. I don't understand. Okay, so that's it for this video. I kind of like it, but also kind of hate it. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, share on like everything so we can grow even faster. If you're not subscribed, hurry up and subscribe, because I'm kind of offended you watched this video and just subscribe. Subscribe for my dog. If you like my dog, subscribe. It makes her feel better. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I look better from afar away, so sorry you had to see this. I still haunt me. Long nights and a lot of spilled coffee. Yeah, I'm kissing all those good days.